And Brett, Democratic leaders just announced today that they're going to be tying legislation to keep the government open with legislation that would suspend the debt limit. And we know that Republicans don't want the latter. So this is essentially Democrats basically daring Republicans to try and block a bill that would fund the government. Brett?
Standoff coming. Aisha Hazmi on Capitol Hill. Aisha, thanks.